Please do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel here and hit that bell icon to get the latest update. Hey guys, welcome to this vlog. So this is our second vlog of the day, and honestly speaking, we had no intentions of doing this vlog. In fact, we've gone for a movie, and it was Akshay Kumar's recently released Toilet, a Prem Katha. I know the movie name is little funny, but the subject was equally serious. And after watching this movie, we got so impressed that, you know, we thought that we'll review it and we'll put it on our vlog. And this time we are impressed not just by his acting. As we all know, Akshay Kumar is very talented and diversified actor. He has played many characters, many serious as well as comic characters, and he has been equally well in everything. But also we were impressed by a storyline which is very simple and tries to convey a very practical message, and intentions from director, producers and writer are pretty clear to spread the awareness or to create the awareness. So it's a story of certain village in India which traditionally is against constructing or building a toilet in the vicinity of the place where they stay. And it is also a story of Jaya and Keshav, wife and husband, who, you know, struggle to break the stereotypes and, you know, go against these traditions to get this implemented. So it's a pretty interesting and equally serious and entertaining as well. It's basically a romantic drama by this couple, and it shows, as you know, how a couple brings in kind of revolution in entire village by influencing their thoughts of having utmost necessity of having a toilet in the compound to all the villagers by breaking all these stereotypes, going against their traditions, and, you know, conveying the message to all of them, the importance of having a toilet. Okay, so now speaking about the actual story, guys, it is a story, as I said, between husband and wife. They get married, and then, you know, wife comes to husband home. She doesn't find toilet in the vicinity of the place where she's staying at husband home, and she demands for the same. So initially, her husband struggles, you know, to fulfill his demand. He tries to find a way out to fulfill it, basically. And then when he gets convinced to have it in the vicinity, he goes against his traditions. He tries to break all the stereotypes, as I said. He goes against his loved one as well and tries to fulfill his demand. So in this struggle, it is also shown how they approach government, how government is willing to help them, and how they actually help them in building toilets and get to the completion phase. So ultimately the end is very happy, and the movie throughout is pretty entertaining. Although it's a serious subject and it's a very practical subject, I would say, still it is very entertaining, and it has been given a very real and practical touch, guys, to help understand people about the subject and create and spread the awareness. Although the subject is very serious, it is very entertaining, as I said, as I have been saying it repeatedly, because I want to urge people to go for this movie, you know. It also relates to one of the recent campaigns that our Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji and associated government has started, which is about Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, and how religiously and rigorously it is being followed, and you know, people have been urged to follow it. So besides all these things, guys, they are also seen fighting some of the people who are really superstitious, and you know, they are seen how they struggle with them to get this to the completion. And on this note, I'm going to end this review. I'm not going to tell you the exact story or the full story. My intentions are not that. It's just that, you know, I like the subject. I found it very practical, very social and very useful in today's scenario. So it is our you know, responsibility to help government, you know, to achieve what they are targeting to achieve by the end of October 2019, as they say. So I hope you all would watch this movie, and after watching this movie, you will definitely get inspired to create or spread the awareness. And on this note, I'm going to just close the review. And I would also like to specially mention about the songs of this movie. They're really good. Most of them are sung by Sonu Nigam and Sukhvinder Singh, I think. So guys, let's end the review of this movie at this point of time. And I hope you all would enjoy this movie, get entertained, get informed, create awareness and spread awareness. So stay tuned, guys, for our further vlogs. And do not miss to subscribe this. There's a subscribe option over here. Somewhere here it will come. And do not miss the bell icon as well to get a notification of all our vlogs. And most of our vlogs on our travel. Sometimes we do a movie review as well, like we have done now. And stay tuned and stay happy.